Like, we listen to this for the reaction, right?
Yeah.
The next time I listen to this.
Come on, bro.
If I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. You was part of my struggle, part of my.
We'll be back with another video. This is
J Wave. Yes,
Don Wave. Yes, it's C.
Nah, you good. Niggas just caught some wreck. This is Party Next Door, Rihanna, Believe It, official audio. Before we tap into this, bro, I'ma just let y'all niggas know right now, Rihanna, bro, it's one of the best things to make movies to, bro. That's why Shorty needs to drop another project, bro. Okay. You smash Shorty to Rihanna, that shit's different. You feel me? Party Next Door, he be dropping bangers too, but...
She's bro, like, I don't think I heard this one.
This is new, bro. Man say he thinks he didn't hear it. He dropped yesterday.
Oh, he dropped today?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Let me believe it.
I can really, like, imagine what this was like. It's an old school vibe.
Yeah.
This is something you play when you're with baby girl and you're on the way to the beach with the windows down. Yo,
this time you gotta quarantine with baby girl.
Quarantine with baby girl.
Man, this is.
Well, yeah, around these times.
I feel bad for niggas who got no hoes right now, or niggas that just don't have any situation, not a shorty, no hoes, no nothing, and they dropping bangers like this.
Yo.
Like, we listen to this for the reaction, right?
Yeah.
The next time I listen to this.
Come on, bro.
Facts.
Facts.
I'm getting busy, bro.
Like, be like,
alright. This is reaction.
You go to a room, start playing it.
Come on.
Baby, lock the door, right?
She already know what's
yo,
up.
Yo, bro.
Yo, lock the door.
This is from a project stand, but we talking like facts right now, but. Y'all niggas know the next time you listen to this, bro, you cannot be dolly, bro. You gotta be out to what you
Yeah,
you feel
definitely.
You gotta be in your duffel, bro. I just want to say, Rihanna, I know you're not seeing this video, but we need a project from Rihanna, bro.
Yo,
her projects be foul, bro.
Please.
And Party Next Door, I never thought I'd see them two link up.
Yeah.
That, I don't know if y'all thought about that when you seen the title, but
I don't
know any project they linked up on before. You know,
nah, this is the first one.
I tried.
Nah. I think it's the first one.
I put my head on that. Nah. But it sounds good together.
This shit's foul, bro.
It was like a natural, like, duet kind of, mm-hmm. like, vibe. You know
like
I mean?
They're supposed to be making music together.
Yeah, yeah.
What y'all rate this, bro?
Honestly,
4 out of 5, 5 out of 5. You can't rate this anything below 4 out of 5. That's just
10 out of 5.
No,
oh, this nigga giving my ratings out there.
Definitely a 5.
When I really focus on shit, that's my rating, bro.
This is a vibe.
Right here. Yeah, this is a vibe right here, yo.
Perfect timing too.
Yo,
this is quarantine music.
Quarantine.
Any nigga watching this, I really hope you have a nice ting to bump this shit to. Like, you watching reactions one thing, but the next time you listen to this shit.
Has to be with Baby Girl. Right.
Oh, and this off a project too, bro. He dropped a project yesterday, bro. This off a project.
What?
So, I'm putting that shit on shuffle and I'm going crazy.
Yo, that's it. That's it, yo.
Yo.
As that special playlist.
You feel me? You're like, hold on. All right, we can start now.
That's crazy, bro. Make sure y'all tap in with their channels. Brody, give them the name again, but they can't forget it.
J Wavy SSC.
Don Wavy SSC.
Y'all put the SSC at the end, but these niggas are brothers. Right, am I capping?
Well, we're cousins, but we're cousins.
Brothers. No,
we're
I'm talking about brothers. Like, y'all niggas, brothership. You
feel me? Yeah, brother bond.
I'm talking
saying.
Brother, like B-R-U-D-D-A, bro.
Oh, yeah, no. Brother, facts. Brother, brother, like everything,
that's
bro.
Facts.
Like,
facts.
You feel me? Y'all tap in. Channel's in the description below. Comment some good shit in the comments. Niggas need more shit to react to. Like the video. We're gonna catch you on the next one. Tell you I love you and then I love you. If I call you my brother, then you my brother. It was part of my struggle, part of my